Got a quick Saturday morning job. I gotta dig 250 feet of ditch for a guy to put in some lateral lines to the septic tank. But there's no utilities back here. It's in the middle of a pretty good-sized backyard, so should be a fairly straightforward day.
Flat. ditch is like 6 inches lower than that ditch.
Ditch is all dug out because this one's 40 feet, that one's 40 feet, and this one's almost 60, and this one's 60 foot, and then this first run's got about 60 or so feet. He needed 250 feet of lateral. I didn't think they counted this one right here as one, but he said he may be able to get by, I guess, with using that. But yeah, it's a freaking mess. So, and that back corner, you're probably wondering why my shoes and stuff are so wet, where my socks are at. Yeah, I got out to make sure that I wasn't backing into the fence, and there's so much water and stuff down there in that corner that I stepped out and kind of stepped in some of the mud and sank up to my knee. Yeah. Mrs. Leach should be real happy to have these shoes back in the house tonight. So we're not even going to walk back there. Yeah, because I mean, it's just, it was kind of to the, I don't know, the left side of this ditch over here. I thought I was kind of on, I thought solid ground at the top of the yard, but it's pretty nasty once you get back there. So yeah, that's a good time. So we'll take the old Poopacoochie here and load her on the trailer.